First thing I'm going to do is click Note Repeat and pin it using the top left-hand button so it stays on the screen. Here, you have four buttons to set different divisions. Select which button you want to change and turn the third knob to set your division. You can also change the units, such as triplets or dotted notes, with the fourth knob. This is great for recording in a sequence and changing the value on the fly. Here, you have a gate knob. This controls how much of the release is cut off when note repeating. You can hear how the clap tail gets shorter. The third button is a hold option. This will hold whichever pad you have selected with the note repeat on. The second button is lock. This is super useful when wanting to continue note repeat while manipulating other options, such as effects. Let's go ahead and record in some hi-hats. One other useful tip is to turn off fixed velocity. This can create some dynamics and give it more of a human feel.